Hi, this is Dr. Subhatra. In this session, we'll see what are the benefits in recycling the materials obtained from the construction and demolition waste. Some of the benefits are it will create employment opportunity for many people when we are reducing the waste materials. And moreover, it is very economical. So it creates employment and economic activities in recycling the industries, and it provides the business opportunities within the local community, especially when the deconstruction and selective demolition waste materials are used. Then the overall building project expenses will get reduced, and we can claim it for the tax benefit also. When we are donating such recovered materials to some charities, so the overall cost of construction of the building will get reduced, and for tax benefit also we can claim when we are donating it to some charities. So on-site reuse will reduce the transportation cost. So when we are recovering the materials from the same construction site and we are reusing it at the same place, the transportation cost of the materials, we can reduce it. The main benefit is the environmental issue. Many problems will arise when these waste materials are dumped or incinerated. When we are reusing it, the disposal problem will get reduced, and the problem associated with the environmental issues can also be reduced on a larger scale. This is a main benefit. And the next one is the environmental impact associated with the consumption of the natural resources, which is supposed to be depleted when we are using it on a large scale, can also be reduced. So when we are using such alternative materials, we'll be able to protect the natural resources. And then the next benefit is we can conserve the landfill space. If you are not reusing such waste materials, obviously we have to go and dump in some land sites, either by trenching or incinerating, whatever by means of disposal. We'll be occupying few land which is available on the earth. So that land space availability can be increased when we are reusing the materials obtained from the construction and demolition waste. So these are the major benefits what we will get when we are reusing the construction and demolition waste. All these contents I have taken from the reference what I have shown here. Thank you.